ऑनलाइन वीडियो ऑफ आरसीएच एजुकेशन हब बानसूर। लेट्स कंटिन्यू क्लास 12 बायोलॉजी चैप्टर नंबर 8 मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स। सो बिफोर दैट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द पैसिव एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ आयंस। ओके, नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस, इट इज द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 8, एक्टिव एब्जॉर्प्शन। सो एक्टिव एब्जॉर्प्शन, इट यूटिलाइजेस द मेटाबोलिक एनर्जी अगेंस्ट द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन और इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट। इन दिस द एनर्जी यूटिलाइज्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एटीपी। बिफोर दैट वी वर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द पैसिव एब्जॉर्प्शन, एंड इन पैसिव एब्जॉर्प्शन देयर इज नो यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ द एटीपीएस और मेटाबॉलिक एनर्जी, बट इन दिस प्रोसेस एज द नेम सजेस्ट दैट इट इज एक्टिव एब्जॉर्प्शन। सो इन दिस व्हाट हैपन, द एनर्जी यूटिलाइज्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एटीपी, एंड दिस एक्टिव एब्जॉर्प्शन we discuss about the three main theories. The first one is carrier concept theory, second ion pump or cytochrome pump theory, and third one is electrochemical gradient theory or hypothesis. Okay, so let first continue about the carrier concept theory. The carrier concept theory proposed by the Vander Honneit in 1937. Okay, and Vander Honneit explains that there is a presence of some carrier which carry the ions from the outer membrane to the outer surface or outer space, which is present outside the membrane, to the inner surface or inner space. Okay, so here three processes takes place here in this carrier concept theory, which are given here. First, what happens? For example, it is the membrane, it is the space which is outer side of the membrane, and it is the inner surface. Okay, so what happened? First, the carrier, it gets combined with ATP. Okay, for example, there is a carrier C, it combined with ATP, so it became activated. Okay, it became activated. So this is the first process, that carrier get combined with ATP and it became activated. When it became activated, it combined with ion. Okay, it may be anion or it may be cation. It combined with ion. When this carrier combined with anion, it forms carrier ion complex. Okay, it moves through the membrane and it releases the ion on another side. Release the ion on another side, and the carrier again became inactivated. So this is the process, and these are the three main steps which takes place during the carrier concept. First, the carrier get combined with ATP and it became activated. Then, activated carrier combined with ion and it forms carrier ion complex. Carrier ion complex then moves through the inner side of the surface. It releases the ion and it became inactivated. So in this ion pump or cytochrome pump concept, what happens, the anions and cations are moved from outer surface to the inner surface with the help of cytochrome pump and with the passive flow. So cytochrome pump, you can understand in this way, that there is a pump or carrier in between the inner and outer membrane, okay, and it carry the ions from outer surface to the inner surface. As well as anions, cations are moving through the passive flow. It means they depend on the concentration. If concentration is higher towards the outer surface, they move inside the surface. And if more concentration inside the surface, they move outside. Okay? And now the third one is electrochemical gradient hypothesis. This electrochemical gradient hypothesis was given by the Peter Michell. Okay? And he explains that these anions and cations are moved through the surface on the basis of electrochemical potential, which is developed in between the inner and outer surface. Okay, in this, for example, ATPs play a very vital role. Electrochemical potential, how it is generated? So it is generated due to the concentration difference or due to the pressure difference. Okay, so these are the three theories which explain about the active absorption of the ion or elements in between the inner and outer surface. ओके बेटा, सो लाइक कमेंट एंड शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब ऑल्सो।